me, Ariana, and then one of her friends, Alexis, were doing some Christmas shopping. So far, I found these, which is the Kala Deluxe Eyebrow Shapers. I love getting here because they're cheap. You get 6 for $4.50. So I'm over here in the coat section. This one's cute. I like this brand. Donna Karen. So cute. Alright. This is nice too. I don't see the price. Oh, these are really nice to get. Right here, the bath bombs. Ooh. Okay, let's see. Foot soap and plush soap.
What's that?
Which Travis? Travis size right past that lady in the little girl. I'm gonna wait to get my Christmas nails. I wanna get my nails done. But these are really so cute. I think I'm gonna check out their makeup.
Both of the ones you picked out. Yeah. That's like a good neutral one on the right side.
Yeah, to match outfits. Oh, that's some cute. I probably go with the glitter one.
Which one? Which one? I like those.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're right.
Pineapple, Simply Berry. I don't know. Have y'all ever tried one of these out? Let me know.
Okay, I'm gonna go around and smell it, but
I think I'm gonna get this one. Here, can you smell this one? This one is called Kimberly Sweet Peach, but it's only $5. It smells good to me. I might wear
it. It's good.
Even if I don't smell it, even if I don't wear it to work.
It reminds me of that Route 21 one.
Yeah. It's only $5. It's $5, good. Y'all. So I'm gonna get this one, Kimberly Sweet Peach perfume. Only $5, y'all. So check it out. Okay, so I'm in the makeup aisle right now. I just picked up that perfume. I just want to see kind of stuff they have. Because I've never really only brought their makeup once. But you know, Christmas time, I just want to, might try something or a little something. But it's pretty cute though. Look at this. 24 karat priceless primer serum. Okay. You get nasty, y'all.
Isn't it cute? The snowball thingy right here.
God, yeah.
It'll make your caramel look good and smell good. And then they have this one too, Oliver. It doesn't do anything, but it's cute though. This one is like a stove shop.
It's so pretty.
And I got this one. This one's cute too. But this one is like
tacky. So the last store we're in for today will be Ross, and guys, I'm gonna get this pair right here that's $19.99. I have one at home already that's $20, but it's in a white pair, and they're the best wearing shoes I've